Illinois State Police have released the name of a man killed in a crash. His name was 55-year-old Robert Doggett of Carrier Mills. He died after a two-car crash Friday morning on US 45 south of Harrisburg. Investigators say Doggett's car hit the back of another car. Second driver, James Long of El Dorado, was taken to a hospital for injuries.